I want to see what you do when you're tired. Let me see how you push yourself. Come on, man. Get up. Get up again tomorrow. Get up again tomorrow. Get up again tomorrow. The next day. Get up. Get up. Get up.
Who cares? You're tired or not? Nobody cares about you.
So no matter how you feel, get up and do what you're supposed to do.
Fucking bet against me. Bet against me.
No one's going to fucking come to help me. It's fucking me against me, period.
Take ownership of your life.
So stop fucking making excuses. Get out there and do whatever the fuck it takes to reach your fucking goals.
Don't make excuses. Don't blame any other person or any other thing.
All the time you're complaining, you could be instead hustling. You could be instead chasing your dream. You could be instead figuring out what you're doing wrong, trying to improve certain aspects of your life, getting your shit together, reading a book, meditating, something. Fucking something.
You have to be your best self when you're least motivated.
And that's discipline. That's not motivation.
I don't care how good you are in anything. You don't have discipline. You ain't nobody. Because you give up under the slightest struggle without discipline.
You have